think I know how he does the stretch. He lifts his finger. He doesn't keep it there, you know what I mean? That's how he does it. Either that, or he has really long fingers. Maybe I should just watch him do that solo. But I'm almost thinking he lifts. He lifts the finger that's on the 12th fret, and he doesn't keep it there. He just keeps putting it there really fast. Because it's like, yeah, I can get it to the 15th. But how do you get that 17th? It's like, unless you like lift that up, even if you lift the middle finger up, it's still like that stretch.
Superb performance.
Maybe I should just get like a kid guitar with smaller frets.